Not the most threatening weapon, is it? A brazier with a tiny blade.
It may not look like much, but those who underestimate its effectiveness are often the first to die by its sting.
Mentor, I must protest. This is deeply unorthodox. Our wrist blade is a sacred tool.
Do not make a fetish out of cold metal, Haifa. What matters is the mind of the one who wields it. Please, try it on. The blade should ride on the underside of your arm to conceal it from your target.
I have no wish to hide this, and I would rather not make the same mistake you two have.